the spectrum of climate impacts. As futurists, our judgment is the most important impact from offices concerns climate. Our forecast over the next decade is that there will be chronic climate emergencies, and some of those will be epic climate emergencies. Now, the history of offices is not very good in terms of climate impacts, but it could be much, much better. It could be more of a circular economy. It could be less of a consumption economy. It could contribute positively. So the spectrum we introduced in this chapter is from net zero, which I think is a minimum. Sustainability alone is not enough. So the spectrum goes from net zero to regenerative or climate positive. Offices, officing, and the office verse, they have the potential to be much more regenerative, to be much better than the old-fashioned office, to make a positive impact with regard to climate impacts.